It was really great. It's funny hearing our voices like that. That was Miranda Cosgrove, who played Megan, my little sister on Drake and Josh. So it's interesting to have her kind of bossing me around and being the leader in this one. When
I always
she was...
think it would be so cool to be in an animated film, just to hear your voice. And but this is your fifth one, you were saying.
This
right?
with this company, yeah, with Simca, it's the fifth, but it's so different and it's so much fun. You're totally right. It's so much fun. Like for example, I was working on something on Tuesday and I was with Mark Hamill and Tom Kenny, who plays SpongeBob SquarePants, and the amount of talent that you get to work with, and voice actors are a lot different than film actors.
Sure.
You know, they're film actors are, oh, I'm in the moment, hang on, I gotta go work on my dialogue. Mm-hmm. Voiceover actors are like, listen to this voice, here we are, hey. You know, you're like, they're doing all the voices you grew up on right there in the room and everything. You know,
so
learning
how
to do the SpongeBob laugh and everything.
Do you do a lot of different voices?
I do. The last one that we did that comes out next, which is about frogs, I got to do a couple of different voices. I love, you know, I did sketch comedy for a long time when I was younger with Amanda Bynes on her show. Mm-hmm. And so I've always loved, you know, being I grew up on Jerry Lewis and Dean Martin and Abbott and Costello and the Marx Brothers. So anytime I can be wild and crazy and fun and stuff. So.
And Drake and Josh, you know, he was, he always had great music.
You were Drake.
And yes.
Yes, I was the funny one.
I'm just guessing.
Yeah, and you're still a musician, but what happened? You got hurt.
I did, actually. I got,
Look at that.
I broke my wrist
that looks
in November.
Severe.
In November, I'm still trying to get, that's normal, you know, and I'm still trying to get motion back in it. So it affected my playing, but I'm working it out, and I'm finally able to, come in and not have my brace on. That just came off a couple weeks ago, but it's...
Has it affected your music now, though?
Yeah, I mean it's I kind of have to learn how to play. I mean, it's good that I know where all the notes are.
Mm-hmm.
I just have to figure out a different way to get to them.
Uh-huh.
Because I lost, some dexterity and some stretch in some of the my fingers and stuff. But, it's getting better. I'll be able to play well again.
So I have to ask you, because I didn't watch Drake. Drake
he and, doesn't have kids,
Drake
so.
And what is it? Drake and Josh?
Yeah. Just check it out.
I know
it's
it was really popular.
Show.
I know. but if you do a Google search and look under Drake Bell, it talks about your Instagram being hacked. Was it really hacked?
Oh yeah, these believers, man.
It was a believer thing.
Yeah.
Have they calmed down?
No.
What were they upset about?
Okay. So I got a picture tweeted at me about 3 years ago of Justin Bieber, and it was photoshopped to where it looked like he was wearing makeup. It was a really good Photoshop job. It was like a funny picture. I was like, oh, that's funny.
Don't do it.
And so all I did was retweet it.
I knew it.
That's it. All I did was I was like,
ever make
oh, that's
fun
funny,
of Justin.
Retweet. And I'm telling you, the floodgates were open, and it was like death threats. And I mean, I was looking at the thing before, the story before on Terrence Howard. I'm like, man, if I went after every single death threat I got from a believer, it'd be a 24-hour job to just track all these kids.
Crazy.
So that kind of happened.
Have you heard from him at all?
Yeah, I mean, it snowballed into a little thing. He showed up at my album release party and tried to get in. And
did he really?
Couldn't, but he did. Yeah, he showed up and tried to crash it, and then he left. He left bodyguard. Like he left these big, beefy dudes there at the album release party. And they kept egging me. Hey, come out, Drake. You want to mess with Biebs? Come out and talk to us. And I'm like,
get out.
I'm serious. It's a heart attack.
Why
you can look
you
it up on
bodyguard?
TMZ. My dad had to go out and talk. No, my dad had to go. My bodyguard. My dad. My dad goes out to talk to the guy and is like, what are you guys doing? And he's like, hey, he's messing with my Justin. And I was like, oh my gosh. See, I don't know who he surrounds himself with, but it's
but. See, you should have
anyway,
called us.
We now, I'm, now, now, I don't know why. I need to stop talking because now I'm going to open up my Twitter right now and it's going to be like, whoa.
I know. We better not. We love Justin.
Because it wasn't. But
yeah. I mean,
it wasn't mean spirited. That's the end of the day.
No,
right?
It was.
You're just like.
But the last 10 years of my life, I've been on comedy show. I've been a comedian. I've been joke. Like, for me to tweet a joke, it was like, really? Yeah. Like, it's a joke. I mean, I would have tweeted a picture of me wearing makeup if it was funny.
Hey, we don't have that much time. We want to make sure you talk about this DVD. It's coming out. It's already out, right?
It came out on the 10th, yep.
Mm-hmm. And it's an amazing cast here. You said you are back
John
with Miranda.
John Lovitz, Miranda Cosgrove, John Heder is in it. I mean, there's more. I can't, Rob Schneider. I mean, it's an amazing cast, and it's really cool to be able to get back with Miranda again and to see the dynamic.
That's
and
great.
The coolest thing, if we still have time, my nieces are in this. My
really?
Nieces and nephews. They're like 3, 4 years old, 5 years old, and they got to come in and do some of the voices. And
that's
the little
great.
Girl in this movie is my niece, who's never done anything in her life. She's 2 years old, and it's the most adorable thing you're ever get. I mean, her voice, hearing her, it's cool to hear my voice on it, but when I hear hers, I'm like.
She must have been thrilled.
I don't even know if she gets it yet, you know? I mean, she's so young. It's like, we were just telling her, okay, say this, say this.
See, you have some pull.
Yeah.
Right. All right, thank you, Drake.
Yeah, thank you so much. Yeah. Absolutely.
And we'll be